Hey, everybody. Good evening. You are listening to WCOMLP, Chapel Hill in Carborough. 103.5 FM on your radio dial. And www.wcomfm.org for those of you who are streaming my show live. And there are 23 of you! Ha ha ha! So, good evening. Yes, hello everybody. Welcome to the Flying Winnebago Super Spooktacular Halloween Show. Just comes once a year, and I've been preparing all day for this, and I don't know how it's going to go. It's going to be wild and crazy and fun. And for those of you who have listened to my Halloween show before, you will hear some familiar songs, and then you will hear some newer songs that I kind of am going to throw into the mix. But for those of you who have not heard my show before, I hope you love it. It's going to be a lot of fun. The first hour is going to be, you know, light and fun and spooky. And the second hour is going to be a little bit more terrifying. So I'm just preparing you for that. It's going to be very challenging and exciting. And so I'm excited to bring this show to you. And also I wanted to mention that I will be doing about 25-minute, half-hour segments. I won't be reciting the set list, playlist. So if you don't know what I am playing, you can text me or you can ask your phone, what song is this, Siri, or whatever phone you have. And yeah, so that's the plan for the evening. And it's 9:02, so I think it's time to start the show. And we already know what show it is. But you can say it anyway.
What show is it, Mr. DJ?
Once again, it's time for
Flying Winnebago.
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 Double E N spells Halloween. H A double L O double U double E N spells Halloween.
jack-o'-lanterns, witches and devils and big black bats. H-A-L-L-O-W-E-N spelled Halloween. H-A-L-L-O-W-E-N spelled Halloween. Get you candy and apples, then go to the next house and get some more. H-A-L-L-O-W-E-N spells Halloween. H-A-L-L-O-W-E-N spells Halloween.
You are at ease, relaxed. Nothing can disturb you, can it? After all, it's an everyday world. No undue ripples on the tranquil waters of your life. Yet the day must draw to a close, and night is as inevitable as death. But you are safe. Of that you are certain. You are safe, aren't you? You did lock the door, latch the windows, didn't you? Yes, you are safe, and your will is strong. There is no room for superstition in your mind, is there? Is there? Don't be too sure.
Boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange?
Special guy.
The Wall Man Jack is king of the pumpkin patch.
everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
Thank you.
Winnebago.
Audi Pregus Mea Satana, blessed be. Audi Pregus Mea Satana, blessed be.
One, two, three, four. Now he's feeling all right with a bit of the devil in our eyes.
Tonight will be a night of glory such as we have never known.
Hey, what are you, some kind of a thief? Wait a minute, I get it. He's a prever.
You've been asking for it, now you're going to get it.
Don't concern yourself. He's taking care of everything.
Yes, he's taking care of everything.
You kidding me? You kidding
me? Behind you.
You may be able to fool the others, but not me.
I'm afraid of her. I tell you, she has the power.
I have been commanded by the Prince of Darkness. He spoke to me right there at the altar.
You can't mean it. A sacrifice?
It's his command.
It's you.
Well, you look as if you're expecting Satan himself.
Most likely.
Good evening. Welcome. I wonder who it could be.
hurts, my friend Frankenstein. I'm glad you could come. Do you hear the music? Do you see the lights? Now come on in. Welcome to the Count Dracula Disco.
Dracula Disco.
Dance, Frankie, dance, you fool.
Dracula Disco.
Move your big feet, Frankie.
Dracula Disco.
Ah, Frankie, you do it very well. My friends, sing.
Dracula Disco. That just goes on and on. Hey everybody, it is 9:26 and you are listening to the Flying Winnebago Super Spooktacular Halloween Show right here on WCOMLP Chapel Hill and Carborough 103.5 FM. Indeed.
Kill
Kill her, mommy. I'm going to be with you till 11 p.m. bringing you the best of my Halloween music. The songs that I love and enjoy. And I'm always discovering new material, new songs to play for y'all out there. And this is just the beginning. We got another hour and a half. Thanks for tuning in. And yeah, I hope you have some candles lit, the lights out. Maybe you got some nice hot drink in your hand. And, because next hour, I mean, the hour of 10 o'clock is going to be pretty scary. So I'm just preparing you. Right, we got 25 online listeners. Thank you so much. Let's continue.
Mama lie. Johnny.
You're still afraid.
Stop it now. I mean it.
They're coming to get you, Barbara.
Stop it. You're ignorant.
They're coming for you, Barbara.
Stop it. You're acting like a child.
Look, they're coming for you. Look, there comes one of them now.
He'll hear you.
Here he comes now. I'm getting out of here.
Johnny.
Happy Halloween, Halloween, Halloween.
It's almost time, kids. The clock is ticking. Be in front of your TV sets for the horrorthon. And remember the big giveaway at 9. Don't miss it. And don't forget to wear your masks. The clock is ticking. It's almost time.
Happy after Halloween, Halloween, Halloween. Happy after Halloween, Super Shamrock. Happy after Halloween, Halloween, Halloween. Happy after Halloween, Super Shamrock.
Come out of your closet. I've got a lovely little dance to teach you. You're the most weird one I know. I don't know who else this dance is written for, my dear. It's the very most for every ghoul and his female ghost. You're looking more Watootsie every minute, my dear. You know this one is hot from coast to coast. For every ghoul and ghost. Whoa! Now you listen to me, my dear. Pay attention. Here we go. Monster, monster, when you do the mash, all you're doing is a lot of trash. You believe that, don't you, my dear? If you want to be a naughty child, Weird Watusi is really wild. Not only weird, my dear, like your mother, it's downright spooky, like your brother. Now, just like I told you, it's the most for every ghoul and ghost. Vampire, vampire, when you do the fly, your wings are wasted, waving up in the sky. Put them around the neck of your sweet guy. Weird Watusi means he's goodbye. Goodbye! I hate to keep repeating myself, my dear, but while you do this dance, I'm reminded that it's the most from coast to coast for every little confounded ghoul and ghost. Are you ready for this? Who needs it, I ask you? Now stay with me, my dear, don't wander off here. Mummy, mummy, please come alive. Leave your coffin and get with the jive. Take your wraps off and shake your bones. That a girl? Weird Watusi's for haunting homes. Now I told you before, my dear, you stay right here. Stay right here with me. It's the most this dance from coast to coast. For every golden goat. Are you paying attention, my dear? Come back here. Weird like your whole family, my dear, the whole blooming family.
With the wicked twist.
black cat, black cat, get out of my path. Black cat, black cat, get out of my path, 'cause you bring nothing but bad luck. Get out of my path. And the black cat just said, "Wee-haw, wee-haw, meow, 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 meow." And the black cat just said, "Wee-haw." Just said, meow, 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 meow. And the black cat just said, meow.
Trick or treat, trick or treat on Halloween. Trick or treat on Halloween. Never any tricks, but lots of treats on your Halloween station. Here's a salutation, a musical treat from your Halloween station. Happy Halloween!
Thank you.
you. We're gonna get you. Not another peep. Time to go to sleep.
At hand, creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell. The demons squeal in sheer delight. It's you they spy, so plump, so right. For though the groove is hard to beat, yet still you stand with frozen feet. You try to run, you try to scream, but no more sun you'll ever see. For evil reaches from the crypt to crush you in its icy. Foulest stench is in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly ghouls from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no mere mortal can resist the evil of the thrillers. Can you dig it?
Why, even Dracula will be there. It's time for games, it's time for fun. Not for just one, but for everyone. The Jack-o'-lanterns are all lit up. All the dummies are made and stuff. By just looking, you will see. It's this time of year again. It's Halloween, it's Halloween. All the kids are happy and gay. There doesn't seem to be a cloud in their way. But when it's over and they've had all their fun, they wish that Halloween had just begun. It's time for fun, not for just one, but for everyone. It's Halloween, it's Halloween, it's Halloween. It's Halloween. It's Halloween.
It is officially 10 p.m. And do you know where your loved ones are? You're tuned to WCOMLP Chapel Hill and Carrboro 103.5 FM on your radio dial and www.wcom.org on your computer. Thank you for listening. We just completed the first hour of the Flying Winnebago Super Spooktacular Halloween Show. And I gotta tell you, there's just so much music I did not even get to that I wanted to, which is a shame. So I think there's gonna be a part two next week. Maybe not so much Halloween-themed songs, but very creepy, scary songs. Still in that vein. So next week, I'm probably going to be doing a continuation of it, because there's just too much. But hope you've been enjoying it. Thanks for all your texts that I've been getting. Very exciting. And yes, I am not announcing the set list tonight. I'm doing 25, 30 minute sets, and I'm not doing a shout out either. I'm going to shout out to everyone because you know who you are. I got some new listeners, I got some old listeners, and I am very appreciative that you have taken the time to listen to my super spooktacular Halloween show. And as promised, we are going to get into the scary Halloween music. I'll be with you till 11, then DJ Don Play with the Dance Megamix will be here. Not live, in the studio, but he will have a pre-recorded show for y'all to enjoy. Are you ready? Ready, Freddy? I'll see you in about 25 minutes. WCOMLP, Chapel Hill and Carrboro. Flying Winnebago, Super Spooktacular Halloween Show. Be afraid.
About me, says the gods of justice, in power exalted above the firmament of law, in whose hands the sun is as a sword and the moon is as a true trusting fire. He measures your garments in the midst of my vestures, and thrusts you together in the palms of my hands. Whose feet I garnished with the fire of gathering, and beautified your garments with admiration. To whom I made a law to govern the Holy One, and delivered your rod with the ark of knowledge. Moreover, you lifted up your voices and swear obedience and faith to him that in the written scientist is beginning in your plan.
Yeah.
Without is without in the nursery. Darkness is not dark in the nursery. Time is not time in the nursery. Sun becomes moon in the nursery. It's only hard at first in the nursery. Special power invests the nursery. We protect our nursery. Our strength still lies in the nursery. There are no lies in this nursery. All time ends in the nursery. Our sanctuary is a nursery. We are all orchids in this nursery. We are the wolf priests in the nursery. Boys become dogs in the nursery. Girls become frogs in the nursery. The bear is there in the nursery. I pledge my soul to the nursery. The doors are closed in the nursery to protect our lives in the nursery. There is no time in the nursery.
Nursery. The wolf priests are there in the nursery. There in the nursery. Everything is clear in the nursery.
Fuck me! Fuck me! Fuck me! We are whirling through space, drifting toward eternity. Mystical sparks encircled by loneliness and cold darkness. Are you afraid? So are a lot of other people. One of the reasons witchcraft has survived through the ages is because man's need to coerce destiny and subdue the fear within has never subsided. Witchcraft attempts to deceive, cajole, and otherwise disturb natural inclination and occurrences. Witches know about the universal energy of which all things are part. You, the stars, the trees, the rocks, the gods. We know how to tune into this energy and use it. A witch is a psychic female who, with magical secrets and sheer force of will, makes things happen. I'm a witch. My mother is a witch. My grandmother is a witch, and my grandmother's great-grandmother was a witch. I'm a sixth-generation witch. With magic, I control energy. With magic, I can help you become a power. With enchantments, spells, and charms, you will soon be able to rearrange the law and order of all things. Long ago, herbs and fire were used to influence the gods. The pungent aromas were meant to stimulate the senses of the deity. And when the deity was aroused, the deity was compassionate. If you would like special favors from the gods, honor them. The gods will protect their own.
The number of 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 the number of
All right, everybody. Hello. You are listening to WCOM LP Chapel Hill and Carbo 103.5 FM on your radio dial. You're listening to the Flying Winnebago Super Spooktacular Halloween Show. Are you scared yet? I really gotta tell ya. I'm playing like maybe 15% of what I've brought with me this evening. So much music. So little time. If I had 3 hours... probably get a lot more in, but you know, I'm just gonna have to do some more next week, and I know some of you are happy about that. Hope everyone is having a safe evening, even though you might be a little scared. Don't worry, it's just music. In this next set, so one of my longtime listeners and best friends, Kenny, who lives in the Berkeley Hills. He's the only name I'm mentioning this evening. It's because when he was a teenager, he made a little short story on tape called The House. And we are going to hear it very soon. It's a very scary story with music and everything. So be prepared for that. Kenny, this is hilarious. You're hilarious. This is one of the best things you've ever put to tape. And I hope all my listeners enjoy it. It's going to be coming up very soon. So let's continue with the last half hour of the Super Spooktacular Halloween Show.
Look at this house. Oh, it's creepy. Oh. I'm getting scared, David. Do something. Get us out of this house. I can't. We're trapped in the house. Well, as long as we're in here, we might as well look around. Oh, David, I'm so scared. What if this house has ghosts in it or something? Oh, David, I'm getting panicky. What are we gonna do? Don't worry about it, Ellen. I'll think of a plan for us to get out of this house. David, we've got to get out of this house. Why do we have sex? Mm-hmm. David, we have no time to do this. Oh no. We'll never get out of this house. Never. We're trapped. David. What is it, Alan? Our death place. We are going to die! No one will never see us again. We will never be heard from again. David, people will wonder. People know where we are, David. But they'll never find us in this dark, scary house. Oh, David, I'm scared. David, what are we gonna do? Oh, David. David, I see something. It is a light. Oh, David. I'm scared. David, hold my hand. David. David. David, where are you? David! David, answer me if you can hear me! David! David! Oh my God! David is gone! I'm alone in this scary house. It's dark. I can't see a thing. And the light, it's coming closer. I don't know what it is. The devil! The devil is coming to get you, Ellen. The devil will kill you. The devil will burn you. He will bring you with him to his home in hell. And you will burn. You will die, Ellen. Ellen, here comes the devil to burn you in hell.
I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I'm too young. Oh, David. David, I love you. I will always love you.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. The devil is coming to kill me.
Oh, my God. The devil is going to kill me. And he's going to burn me in hell. I don't know what I'm going to do. The devil is coming.
You're coming.
Oh, my God.
You're coming to kill me. End of our story. Mm-hmm.
you done to it? What have you done to its eyes?
He has his father's eyes.
What are you talking about? Guy's eyes are normal. What have you done to him, you maniac?
Satan is his father, not Guy. He came up from hell and begat a son of mortal woman.
Hail Satan!
Hail Satan!
Satan is his father, and his name is Adrian. He shall overthrow the mighty and lay waste their temples. He shall redeem the despised and wreak vengeance in the name of the burned and the tortured. Hail Adrian!
Hail Adrian!
Hail Satan! Hail Satan!
He chose you out of all the world, out of all the women in the whole world. He chose you. He arranged things because he wanted you to be the mother of his only living son.
His power is stronger than stronger.
Hail,
his might shall last longer than longer.
Hail, Satan!
No! It can't be! No!
Oh, look at his hands
and his feet. Oh, God!
God is dead!
Hail,
Satan lives! The year is one!
Child of hell, child of hell, one half wicked, one half good. Small strong fingers go round his tiny neck. Mary Bell, child of hell, one half wicked, one half good. Small strong fingers go round his tiny neck. Mary Bell, child of hell, child
of Satan,
one half
child
wicked, one
two
half good.
Two opposing forces in one
small
body.
Small strong fingers
no side
go round his tiny neck. Mary Bell,
child of
Mary
Satan,
Bell,
child of God.
Hell, child
two
of
opposing
hell,
forces
one
in
half
one body.
Wicked.
No side wins. They
small
both remain.
Small fingers go round his tiny neck.
I only murder so that I may
Mary
return.
Bell, child of hell, one half wicked, one half good. Small strong fingers go round his tiny neck. Mary Bell, child of hell, one half wicked, one half good. Small strong fingers go round his tiny neck. Mary Bell, child of hell, child of hell. 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 Mary Bell, child of hell.
November 1st is All Saints' Day, or All Hallows' Day, for the saints are hallowed persons. The evening before is All Hallows' Evening, or, running the words together, Halloween. But Halloween, as we know it, has nothing to do with that. Going back even further in tradition, it was on that same night, the last night of October, that the Celtic druids of northern England, pagan tribes, lit fires to frighten away the evil spirits they believed were waiting to rush upon them when summer was over. The candle in the jack-o'-lantern recalls these fires. But suppose the fires didn't work, then what? Just to be on the safe side, the druids dressed up in frightening costumes, hoping this would make the evil spirits believe that they too were evil spirits and leave them alone. And of course, the scarier the costume, the better. And the scarier the Halloween song, the better it is too.
Thank you.
Once upon a scary Halloween, when hoot owls hooted and hound dogs howled, four excited kids named Josh and Edward and Aaron and Teenie were getting ready to go trick-or-treating. It was almost dark, and they had on their scariest Halloween costumes. Suddenly, the doorbell said. They ran to the door, and sitting there was a giant jack-o'-lantern.
It looks like a pumpkin pie with his clothes on,
said Aaron.
It's a magic jack-o'-lantern.
Who said that?
I said that.
The jack-o'-lantern said that. That must be magic,
said Josh.
Hey, how come you have a flashlight inside your head?
Because candles and other burning things are very dangerous. You should carry a flashlight, too, when you go trick-or-treating.
And Teenie said,
he got one.
Good. Now, if you take me trick-or-treating with you, I'll make some scary sounds for you.
Like what?
Said Teenie. And Jack-o'-lantern said,
like ghosts in the wind. Listen.
Watch out for ghosts. Scary?
Yes. Make some more scary sounds.
I will, later, if you take me trick-or-treating.
Come on, let's go.
And so Josh and Edward and Aaron and Teenie and Jack-o'-lantern went off trick-or-treating.
Who goes first?
We all go together. You shouldn't go trick-or-treating alone.
Okay.
Trick-or-treat.
Come on in.
I'm sorry, we're not supposed to go into houses of strangers.
You're right. I'll go get you a treat. Now, you just wait right there, and I'll be right back.
Make another scary sound, Mr. O'Lantern.
How about the wickedest witch in the world?
What was that scary sound?
The wickedest witch in the world.
Oh, okay. Here's your treat.
Thank you. Come on, let's go to the next house.
Hey, wait for me!
And me!
And they all had a wonderful time trick-or-treating all around the neighborhood, being careful to look both ways before they crossed the street. And when they got home with all their treats, they sat down in a circle around Jack-o'-lantern, who said,
would you like to hear a scary Halloween story?
Yes.
This is the story of a haunted house. In it lived a ghost, a skeleton, and a bat. Last Halloween, when they were getting ready to go out to scare everyone, they went into the closet to put on their scariest costumes when suddenly a wind blew through the spider webs covering the windows and the door slammed shut, locking them in the closet where they have lived for a whole year waiting for you to come into the haunted house to let them out. You come through the front door, 7 steps away from that closet. You take the first step. It's dark and quiet. You take the second step. The third step. You know what's behind that closet door. You take the fourth step. You take the fifth step. You take the sixth step. You're 1 step away from the ghost, the skeleton, and the bat. You take the seventh step. Don't be scared. Open the door.
Oh,
It sure was a good story, Mr. O'Lantern.
How did you learn to tell scary stories?
Well, one day I had a donut, and suddenly my mouth could talk.
A donut?
That's right. Winchell's donuts do magic things to your mouth.
A Winchell's donut really, really does it. Donut!
And now, for all you girls and boys at home, I have some scary sounds for you.
All right, everybody. That does it for the Flying Winnebago Super Spooktacular Halloween Show. I hope you had fun. I hope you danced. And I hope you were scared. Like a little baby. All right, that's it, everybody. I'll be back next week, same time, same place, with more scary music, because I just still have so much music to play for y'all, and I want to just continue it. How do you feel about that? Good? Good. All right, everybody, that does it for me. It's 11 o'clock. Up next is DJ Don playing the Dance Mega Mix. Have a great week. A happy Halloween. Be safe out there. I really appreciate all you listeners. See you next time.
What we're gonna do right here is go back. Way back, back into time.